All right, so I plan on doing two cars today. I really don't have an idea on exactly what, but I know in this junkyard I can find something nice. See, old ass Rosa Parks bus. Oh, okay, it's a vet. Fuck this vet. I don't give a fuck about no vet. Okay, got an Impala over here. 66. I got one of these though. In fact, I think I might just hook one up. But all right, see what else we can find. Uh-oh, what's this? Oh shit. Hell yeah. See, this right here is gonna be a nice little restoration. Rusty but trusty. Do something with this old motherfucker. Back to the garage. I'm gonna remove some of this rust. I'm gonna rebuild a whole new motor from scratch. Put this thing up on the lift. Some body work.
Hey man, hey, will you shut up?
Yeah, Meech. That's what I'm talking about, my nigga. That mud music. Yeah. Hey. Riding with Lou, he got his rollie out the window. I'm fresh off the road, I pulled a roll out the window. Pull up foreign, throw an OD at them bitches. And Lil P tripping, he snuck the 40 in here with us. Walk in the club, bus whiter than the angel. Bitch, that's where I been, I told her back and forth to Franklin. She said back, nigga, quit acting like a stranger. Bitch, grab me a stack and go ahead, touch your ankle. Sean got the range, Lou grabbed the Audi. B got the sleeve, my nigga Jeezy got the charger. And me, I'm finna go and throw a kid on my Murata. Shop until I drop, turn my apartment to a closet. I'm a self-made baller, lean drinking heathen. Hustle gang strong, can sell a Bible to a deacon. Half on some crud, got my rock revivals reeking. We don't rock with no nigga who ain't out here really eating, nigga. Blah! I'm showing up and showing out. Soon as them bitches come in, they going out. My baby, what's the hold up? You slowing down. Bitches know when we show up, it's going
we
down.
We get money over here, what y'all doing over there? Winning over here, you niggas losing over there. We doing good over here, how y'all doing over there? We doing big over here, how y'all do it over there, nigga?
Every time on the scene, I'm showing out. Gold rolling in my wrist, pockets bulging out. Man, me and that foreign thing blowing loud. Pouring forth from my nigga's feet and pour it out. Just turned 25, feeling 42. Dropped 7 cars before I turned 22. Was selling OCs when y'all still in school. Dropped the Chevy on deuces, I was still in school. Take me back to 10th grade, ran Kelly trucks. Me and Thump had them broke niggas mad at us. This how you know some fucked up generation. The same fuck niggas, them the same niggas hating. Had 40 pair of cars, bought tail pellets. Youngest nigga in the school, ask Lil Jerry. This ain't nothing new, I been around, bitch. Had deuces on my Grand Prix on Crown Vic.
I'm showing up and showing out. Soon as them bitches come in, they going out. My baby, what's the hold up? You slowing down. Bitches know when we show up, it's going
we
down.
We get money over here, what y'all doing over there? Winning over here, you niggas losing over there. We doing good over here, how y'all doing over there? We doing big over here, how y'all do it over there, nigga?
Boy, that ain't your bitch. I ain't on shit, and I can't wait to paint your shit. I ain't gon' miss, and little nigga, fuck your bus. Your ass ain't tough, your whole face would get ripped up. Bitch, don't slip up. Niggas letting feds on me. Y'all boys gon' see how we really drop top shit. We chop ops, bitch. Yeah, nigga, fuck your gun. Fuck your son, blow your whole torso off like fuck your lungs. Pussy nigga, fuck your songs, fuck your bands. We gon' send your ass right with them, fuck your mans. You gon' maybe land your grass, a K on your ass. Leave a nigga right on his
and we got that info, nigga. Extendo, nigga. I was taught to fear no nigga. Tear hoe niggas. Blow a nigga, whole top off. Don't get dropped off. Nigga, get your shit chopped up when shit pop off. 25 chops in the stash, I'm copping them fast. Let me know who's selling that shit. I'm deadly with this. Yeah, nigga, fuck your chain. Take your shit. Gon' stick your neck out the window. Break that bitch. Yeah, nigga, fuck your car. We flip that shit. Automatic chop hit his chest and rip that bitch. Yeah, nigga, fuck my L's. I'm still strapped up. Go and pick his soft ass up. His grill clapped up. I was never scared of no danger. I handle that shit. Yeah, nigga, fuck your demon. Dismantle that bitch. Yeah, nigga, fuck your clique. Fuck your sticks. Hit her ass with clean 16. Fuck your bitch. Pussy nigga, fuck your street. Fuck your beef. Pistol hit him right in his grill. Fuck your teeth. We wolves, we'll eat you niggas. Sweep you niggas. M16, fire off shots. You see through, nigga. He can't breathe, nigga.
All right, the Sanford and Son truck is complete. Before I start it up, make sure I have everything tight. Everything is on the motor. Okay. Oh, it came from the junkyard, so I'm gonna have to change this battery. But instead of changing it, I'm gonna just put it on a charger. I think I still got a battery that came out this Caprice on this charger. Yep, still one on there, so I'm gonna use that one. And go ahead and put this, hook it up, and moment of truth. All right, let me open the door, get inside, see if it start. Okay, all right, first start, didn't want to crank over. All right, just try it again. It must be a fuel related issue because it's not giving any gas to the motor making it start. Let me put this thing up on the lift and see what's up with this gas tank. Probably don't got a fuel pump in it. I should have checked when I had it on the lift the first time, but I bet you that's what it is. But I'm gonna end up buying a new gas tank and a new fuel pump, and I guarantee you this thing will start. All right, round three, back at it. Open this door, hop in this seat, crank this thing up. Yep, already knew it was that problem. I should have checked it the first time. Nah, test drive, not gonna do anything too crazy, and it's just a little bit of speed. Just try to see if it can handle the motor. The motor's not really fast or nothing like that. Whoa, shit. All right. Yeah, the handling is not too good, you know. Let's switch this camera.
You big dummy.
Damn it.
Oh,